Hey there. This is a short video I recently recorded when it occurred to me that it might be interesting to see exactly how long the minecart rail that my wife and I have built on our multiplayer Minecraft server really is by writing the length of it and recording it. And I thought some other people might think that was interesting too. So that's what this is. Nothing super intense, but we did just recently complete the last leg of this rail journey. We have begun building our jungle base, and after completing that, you know, we were stepping back and marveling at all the work that goes into collecting all of this cobblestone and glass, and it occurred to me, you know, that I don't know if everybody who plays the game goes to these kind of lengths to make, I don't know if I want it to look nice as much as I want it to be uniform and functional at the same time. I'm not willing to hoof it through the nether in any kind of exposed way, so I want to be fully encased. And obviously cobblestone and glass is the way to do that. I started at our desert base. I went to our alpha base, which was not exactly at the spawn of the world, but closest to it. And here I am laying off in the portal room to our aqua base. That's where we completely exposed an underwater temple to air and have set up a fish farm there. Now I'm going to resume the journey down to our tundra base by Pigman. One of the things that is quirky, I guess, about the way I play this game is that I don't pursue it the way other people seem to. I invent these weird projects like that water temple one. Find odd things to waste time doing that other people would have never thought of. And hopping around the map, trying to create a portal in every single biome is one of the things that amuses me. So I'm not totally done with that project yet, obviously, but I'm working on it. The other thing I end up doing is creating a villager, NPC villager, village, just about everywhere I go. There you can see that this portal was set up on this side for a reason, and it just happily ended up near a tundra biome on the above ground map by coincidence. But anyhow, I set up a village using the zombies, curing them, and that's what I had to do at the tundra base. I didn't have a ready-made village there for me. And I don't have one at our final portal in the jungle either. I'm debating the merits of trying to set one up in such an environment, but we've been working on a Swiss Family Robinson-esque treehouse in the meantime instead. But we're getting close to the end here. I just thought it was interesting to sort of record the lengths we go to travel around the world. It's roughly 5 minutes end-to-end. So nothing super vital, but just kind of a quick update. This is what I'm doing. Maybe I'll record more of it. We'll have to see how long it takes to upload 5 minutes with my internet the way it's been lately. So if you're watching, let me know that you watched and you want to see more. Hopefully I'll see you then. Bye, guys.